How y'all doing? Waking up?
Kinda.
Enjoying the shade?
It's a beautiful day. Oh, yes. We have a treat now, and I see Jennifer is out there somewhere. I just saw her. And this next set of tunes is a dance set for those of you who know anything about old-time dancing, like Kaylee dancing and country dancing and contra dancing. And they're mostly traditions that come from the British Isles, but they're a big part of bluegrass. More and more, I've seen more and more bluegrass festivals having dances. And they're great dances because they're kind of like square dances, but much more informal. And these gals are going to play three fiddles. Do we want us to move us back? We're just going to play there?
Yeah, way back.
Oh, you and I. And we have a Reno Contra Dance Society that holds contra dances the first Saturday of every month. For those of you in the Reno area, it's really fun. We play a lot of those contra dances. And for those of you who are pickers out there, when you hear the term fiddle tune, and you know when you walk around the fairgrounds at night, that's what you hear people playing a lot is fiddle tunes. And this is the reason for fiddle tunes, to play for dances. So get up and dance. Do your morning calisthenics.